Hello guys and welcome to Leagues Ahead Diving in Gran Canaria. Today we will be showing you the top tips on how to remove and replace your scuba diving mask when underwater. When people start scuba diving, this is the skill they find the hardest to perform, including myself. When I started scuba diving, I could not master this skill. Because of this, I will be sharing with you my top tips on how to master this skill. Let's go to our local dive site, Amadoras. Hey guys, welcome to Amadoras. Let's get our equipment on and let's get in the water. Make sure you're in confined water where you can stand up. The main problem with this skill is people can't stop breathing in through their nose and they don't like the feeling of water on their face. To prepare for this skill, we don't need the mask at all, just a snorkel. Put your snorkel in your mouth and start to breathe deeply. Try not to breathe through your nose. Pinch your nose with two fingers and slowly put your face into the water. This will get you used to your face being in the water and the feeling of breathing only through your mouth. For step two, put the snorkel back into your mouth, but this time don't hold your nose. Put your face in the water for 2 minutes. This exposes your nose to the water and teaches you to only breathe from your mouth. For skill number three, we no longer need our snorkel. Put your regulator in your mouth. Using two fingers, pinch your nose and slowly put your face into the water. This will get you used to the feeling of bubbles going onto your face. Step four, put your regulator back into your mouth, but this time don't pinch your nose. Slowly put your face into the water and breathe for 2 minutes. Concentrate on breathing in and out of your mouth. If you can crack this part, taking your mask off underwater will be easy peasy. Okay, then let's try the PADI skill. Put on your mask, put your regulator in, and let's go down. Take two fingers and open up the bottom of your mask and let a little bit of water in. Now fully flood your mask, opening the top seal. Now is the time to remove the mask. Remember the skills that we learned on the surface, breathing in and out from your mouth only. Brush back your hair, put your mask back on your face, and get ready to clear it. Take a deep breath in through your mouth and blow out of your nose while looking at the surface. Congratulations, you have cleared your mask. Soon, you'll be whipping off your mask and actually enjoying it. I hope you liked it as much as I enjoyed filming it. I'm sorry that the visibility wasn't the best today. If you liked it, please hit like and subscribe, and feel free to share any comments you have on how to crack the mask.